Now we see exercise 6.1, sixth chapter, part 80. Find the differential of the following functions. Y equal to x power 5. So dy by dx in dy equal to 5 into x power 5 minus 1 is 4. Now y dx in the this we are writing here. Then next one, y equal to 4th root of x. So dy by dx, dy equal to, here we go x power 1 by 4. So n into x power n minus 1. So 1 by 4, n minus 1 dx equal to 1 by 4 x power, again over 1 minus 4 minus 3. So minus 3 by 4. So minus 3 by 4, you bring it to the denominator. So 1 by 4 x power 3 by 4 dx. Then next, here we go, x power 4 plus x squared plus 1 power is half. There, root of the power of power is half. Now find dy by dx. So dy by dx equal to n. This is 1 by 2 root x. Now we know root of x. Differentiation 1 by 2 root x. Differentiation of root x equal to 1 by 2 root x. That is simpler. So 1 by 2 into root of x power 4 plus x squared plus 1 into inner function. அப்போ இதோட டிஃபரன்சியேஷன் 4x³ then plus 2x plus 1 is 0. So 4x³ plus 2x by 2 into root of x power 4 plus x squared plus 1 dx. Then next one, for all this we check the answer first. First one, 5x power 4. Second one, 1 by 4 x power 1 minus 4. So minus 3 by 4. Then third one also correct. So all these are correct. Then next is any method or u by v method. So u by v, d of u by v equal to v square. Then vdu minus udv. So equal to 2x plus 3. Dy equal to 2x plus 3 whole square. That is vdu. 2x plus 3. This is the differentiation. 1 to 0 minus numerator of the integral. Then denominator of differentiation. 2 into x of the differentiation 1 a 3 and I know 0. So that will be a bit. So equal to 2x plus 3. Take 2 inside. So minus 2x. Then the minus thing is given under. So minus minus plus 2 to the 4. Minus 2x. Then denominator 2x plus 3 whole square. The answer I know. So answer 7 by 2x plus 3 whole square directly I know dx. So this one answer we take it 7 by 2x plus 3 whole square. So this also correct. Now here dy by dx equal to sin I know sin 2x cos. So cos 2x into inner function. 2x node differentiation into 2. So answer 2 cos 2x. Next uv method. So d of uv equal to udv plus vdu plus vdu or vdu plus udv. So dy equal to first function into differentiation of second function plus second function into differentiation of first function equal to x secant squared x plus tan
Yes.
So we check it. So the answer is x secant squared x plus tan x. Then what is the remainder will go? D.
Yes.
So these are the answers for this. Thank you.